Okay. Well, don't I theoretically just have to sit here while other people matchmake? Or is that not how it works? Because right now it's telling me to wait on prisoners. Well, you don't see at the bottom it says waiting on prisoners? Oh. Okay, I guess I can try.
Yo.
Hello.
Yo.
You guys hear me okay?
Yep.
Yeah. Coaster sucks.
I see a box. Got pog repeller. Oh shit.
Alright, whenever we're ready.
Get fucked.
Oh, this may be a good time to tell everyone that I've never played this before.
All good. Just don't shine your flashlight on them while we're sneaking up on them.
Okay.
That's your tip of the day. There's two, three zombies in here. Another one. But I'll get this one. There's one up top over here. think we got it cleared out?
It looks about so.
Another one over here. Bring up the root. Yeah, don't do it yet. Paint ammo pack. Ammo pack back here. No one picked up, I guess.
Need someone to pick that up.
Looking for this ammo pack.
Oh, I have a lock melter. Okay, cool.
The fuck?
Alright, I got an ammo pack.
Foam trip mine. I think there should be a meta pack around here too. Yes.
Okay.
Meta pack, do you guys see the ping? I'm painting them out of the pack again. Someone needs to go grab it. Alright. Now we should be good to go. Two, three in here, maybe?
Yeah, I'm coming up empty.
By itself, he did. Alright. I'll lock it here. Ammo pack. Grab that. There are zombies on the other side of this door.
Sleepers.
There's like 10, 12 zombies on the other side of the store now.
Got glow sticks.
Fuck yeah. I'm gonna go check the terminal.
There's a fog repeller here. Can't ping it for some reason.
Aw, bro. It's fucked up. Why are you listing the whole thing? Just list 33.
Quiet. Sleepers.
Good call.
I'm painting a hard drive. Okay, that's... Yeah, okay, good.
That place got the zombies in it.
Yeah, don't, guys.
Oh.
Wait, don't move, guys.
Is there a way around him?
No, we're gonna kill them all at once. 3, 2, 1, draw. Oh, you hit the barb! Ah! Yeah, this is a big group. Me and Uncle will get these two.
Here, Gomez, come down with me. There's... We can kind of come at them at the same time.
Alright, that wasn't that bad.
I grabbed a med pack, but I left a tool repair or something.
Resource locker.
Let's see, who needs ammo? I'll just use it on somebody.
I'm good for now. Did someone picked up the hard drive that you pinged earlier, right?
Yeah, I got it.
Okay.
The seafoam guy, get the other door over here, up on top, and then I'll repair your toolkit.
Which one? This one here?
Yeah, this one over here.
Do I just shoot at the door?
Yeah. There you go.
Cool.
Alright. Okay. I think they're mostly gonna come from this way, so probably seafoam the door entryway here. We can kill them over here. Yeah, that should be pretty good now. Alright. We ready? Guys, get down here.
Get over here. Stay focused.
All right. Yeah, they're coming from this way.
I'm trying to think. The only. What is this here? What is that icon?
Which one? Where you at?
I don't know if you can see my.
That's drawing. An open locker.
Okay, cool.
Or open box. That's an open box.
Just want to make sure we didn't miss any doors.
There's a syringe right here. What does a yellow syringe do?
Get rid of him quick!
What does it say?
It's a yellow syringe. IIX syringe.
Oh, yeah, I don't know. You got number 8.
What do we got? Hard drive. Nice.
Nothing behind the store. We're good. Another hard drive. Okay, that's life syringe, so I'm gonna just put that in my body. There we go, yeah, good.
we got a couple lockers over here.
Long range flashlight.
Two a refill. I got the med pack, so. Oh, should I take red glow sticks or the lock melter?
I think glow sticks. I don't think the melter is that great.
Okay.
I'm painting the medipack.
This place will be swarming in seconds.
I'll grab it.
Anyone need ammo? I have an ammo pack.
There's two up there.
Yep. 3, 3, 4.
I got bulkhead T89.
want to do the bulkhead? We need the bulkhead. Okay, well, let's get the bulkhead key then.
Yeah, I just got it.
Oh, you got it? Okay, then.
Yep. What? So we gotta go this way? Yeah.
Yeah.
Bulkhead key to activate bulkhead door. Okay.
Which one are we doing, boys? Alright.
Get over here.
Does anyone have a ammo pack?
I dropped it for
I got one.
The med pack.
Let me grab some. I do. Classy.
Zone 61.
Alright, that's good. I just need more shotgun rounds. Alright. So we got door here. Probably sea foam these entrance ways. This one especially, I think, should be sea foam.
Oh, this little walkway here, sure.
Yeah. Cause they got a door back that way. They'll probably come from.
Yeah. And they don't come out of these the vents here, right?
No, I don't think so. Okay. No.
Okay.
Yep.
What are the purpose of the red glow sticks?
It's so you don't have to use flashlights.
Okay. Cool.
Yeah.
Got it.
Alright, ready?
Yep.
Bioscan, get in.
Probably be two checks.
Make sure every shot makes some damage!
Right in front.
Warning. Nice. Now the extreme part.
No, I'm good.
I only got 4 shotgun rounds. Just one pack, that's good, yeah.
Pick up cell 913.
You peanut?
That was a battery. Oh.
Oh, yeah. That, did you find a generator?
No. I am looking.
Lots of zombies. Okay. There's a bunch of zombies down here, guys.
Got another med pack.
Found a refill pack over here. Okay.
Oh, insert power. Here we go. Generator 175. Yeah. Oh, and here's the other cell.
Generator's over there.
Did we find the second generator? Oh, this generator. Okay, so we got both powered.
Look around a little bit. Do you know where the okay. We got the cell. Can I use the terminal? Oh, we already got the cell on there. Okay.
Right. Yeah, they're both 62 and 63 are both ready.
Okay. So are we going this way?
Let's do 62. It looks like we keep gravitating over towards 62.
Alright, well, let's get shit down. We may need to foam out this left door here.
I got a little more.
Well, didn't I tell you guys to pick up tool repair kits? Where was the other one at?
No, there was another one.
What? I just had one. There's no way
there's
we
one.
Use
there's one here.
Okay, yeah. Get that. Get that. We should have the foam launcher be priority for tool kits.
Okay.
Alright, is it only that door? There's only this door, right? I think it is, right?
Yeah, it should be.
We should be able to get the checks all done then. Yeah, but that one's security locked. They can't get through that door. I think when we do this, we should be out on this side, so we're not scrunched up in that little tiny spot. So maybe we should put the turret over here. Yeah. Alright. Alright, so let's do the door and then we'll run over there and do the security checks. Now you need to replace that, bro.
Where do you need it facing?
It needs to face this door. So you can put it, like, over here. Over here, and then face it this way.
Angle it towards us, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, that should be good.
Come to me! Now!
Get in, bro!
Don't get flanked!
That was real bad.
You guys need to do the security checks, man.
Thanks.
There is a lot beyond this door. Silently. One's already alerted, so stay back. I don't know why it's alerted.
Slivers, let them snooze, so we don't have to fight them.
Oh, what the fuck is that?
Nope.
No. That I do have. You want me to shoot the cluster over there? Okay. Okay. He's in the back. Where'd he go?
A scout. Avoid those feelers.
Oh, yep. I see the guy. Okay, I see him.
You touch them, we're outnumbered in seconds.
Okay, I'll have the sea foam out, ready to go. Should I hit him now?
Wait, what? Still up, behind. I guess two are above us.
I got picked up a med pack. Who needs it?
I got 48. Found an ammo pack.
Okay. Uncle, I'm gonna give you another one. Another hit. Well, I've got the foam ready. Hold on, Classy. Hold on.
What? I didn't get healed.
Oh, fuck. Okay. That was my bad.
Who needs ammo? I guess I'm the Papa. I got 30% health. Nothing over here. painting it again.
One, one, three. 1 3 8. 2 2 1 8.
Oh, it's out of a batch.
Watch that ammo!
Hide? Yo, those fuckers just like appeared out of nowhere. So fuck. You gotta hit it, bro. Access more data in the terminal mode. So we gotta go to terminal 232.
I am, unless someone picked it up, there was a one use med pack somewhere. I think in the room where 62 and 63 started.
No better packs than Zone 62. Yep. Well, I got 20% health, 30 assault rifle bullets, and 8 shotgun shells.
Yeah, let's just go for the other 2 hard drives.
Could find more stuff looking for the other hard drives and... Okay, all the rest of the hard drives are in zone 35.
So we can go, what, this way?
Can't go that way.
So we have to open the bulkhead then.
Oh. Does this lead to zone 35? Should be another security door. Cause that should be the high level bulkhead.
It I think says maybe passage to security zone 35.
No. Is it really?
Yeah, if you look at the door.
What the fuck?
Okay, DC 812.
So we need another key? So I figured that would have been just the high level, right?
I don't see any unopened door either. Yeah.
Yeah, there are no other keys. There's no other bulkhead keys left.
To 63.
Yeah, I think we have to go to the extreme way now.
Cool. Cool.
Fucking YOLO.
Is...
Yeah.
It said something about
X03 is hide.
The fuck was that?
Oh.
Mm-hmm. Okay, which what codes are we looking for? Right, right, okay, got it. Yeah, we'll be fine.
Do we have any more cryo foam?
Foam, yeah, I'll foam.
We're probably gonna have to do the security check in some place fucking retarded, so.
Yeah, I could probably, yeah, we could probably double up here. I'll do an extra bit.
Yeah.
Okay, that's all I got.
Alright. Oh, and there's zombies on the other side here too. Nice. Yeah. All right, let's do it.
Bioscan frame here.
Oh god, there's a big guy.
Down.
Door's unlocked at least. Fucking did it. Whoa, whoa, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Yeah, my bad.
Three bullets left.
I forgot about the whole when you go into a new room, be sneaky.
Bit. Yeah, and the whole like I told you there are zombies on the other side, you saw, bitch.
I may have forgotten about that one.
Yeah, like we're good. Tool refill pack, yay.
Resource locker.
Glow sticks.
Oh boy. This is clear here. Fuck you, game. Ammo pack, oh my god. Alright, there's a tool refill pack here, and I got another use of ammo to give somebody.
I think I could I'll probably take that. Yeah.
You want the tool refill?
Yeah, because I'm not holding anything else.
Want the ammo?
Yes, please. Who else needed the tool refill?
Got another ammo pack.
Bio tracker.
Nice.
Sentry gun. Oh, you can allocate it to you.
There's a seafoam ship mine here.
Resource locker.
Who needs ammo still?
I think we all need ammo, right?
Yeah.
I'll give you some, Uncle. Let me give you some ammo.
Yeah, I think so.
Oh, shit.
You should probably sea foam this one. Wait, what are you guys doing?
Wanted to look at the room. It looks cool.
You guys can knock the lock off, right? Oh, okay.
Okay, so I'll foam this one here.
Yeah. Oh, just sea foam the floor here. Don't sea foam the actual door, so they can break through. And we can just kill them while they're coming in. Yeah, I know. Okay. Yeah, that might be a good idea then.
That's the best I got.
Don't have any more sea foam?
That's it.
Alrighty. I'll put my trip mine. Do we have the sea foam trip mine as well? Wait, didn't someone drop? Alright, let's do it. Put in those passwords and stuff.
One one 118.171.210.145. Dial DIAL.
Wait, you said XO4? XO4, right?
Oh, my bad.
OBOE. Duck. D-U-C-K.
I'm down.
Leap. L-E-A-P. Now we go back to the main ejector? I think we still have to get the hard drives.
Yeah, we're still missing two. Is that bulkhead open now?
Good question.
Oh, okay.
Well, we don't have the hard drives. So instead, go back to the mission objective.
And complete the expedition, yeah.
Let them sleep.
Oh shit, there's like monsters over here. Okay, let's I don't know where the fuck I'm going apparently.
Yeah, so the only other place is here, but unless we missed a key, we'll have to explore the whole thing over again.
Yeah, there's no keys. Maybe we can go back to this thing. Oh, here we go, and then we can redo it and do the high.
On me, got a bioscan.
Oh,
here we go, boys.
Yep.
Good fucking luck. Got 25 bullets. There are no zombies behind here.
They have all been wiped out, except for that one room that we opted out of.
Alright, so let's go die. Ready?
Yep.
Open it up! Open it up! Open it up! Get in! Get in! Get in! Get in! Get in, guys!
I'm in! I'm in! I'm in!
Oh fuck! I can't close the focus. Up down.
Oh, so am I.
We're all dead.
Help me.
Got this, Papa. So 12 packs, 8 ammo packs, we good. Zombies up close, another 3 near the edge, right. Tool repair.
I got a resource box here.
Styrofoam, dude.
Okay, one on me, one on who's he has the other styrofoam.
Just one up here.
There's a seafoam grenade here.
Where?
Somebody got it already.
Oh.
There's still a door over to the east. We haven't gone through, I think.
I still have 0 ammo. We got this, boys. Hammers out.
Sleepers.
Oh, there's more over here. 2 more here. 3.
I'll go right. I'll go the one on the right.
Up top.
There's a seafoam grenade right here on the shelf.
Guys, ammo. Oh, you need ammo.
I have 0.
Don't move. There are sleepers.
Let them snooze.
All right, we got med pack. All right, everybody hold still.
We reused all those ammo packs?
Yeah.
I'm gonna check a terminal just in case, see if there's any more. Yeah, I did. Yeah, it looks like we got everything here. We're good.
Yeah, so I'm gonna get this one.
I'll get the one closer to us. This one over here.
How does a seafoam grenade work? Does it just explode into seafoam?
I guess.
On the area? So it should be.
Oh, yeah.
Well, I was just gonna throw it on the ground so we had more seafoam.
I don't know. I'm for now.
Should I throw it on this door then?
No, no.
Alright.
Down behind
oh,
me?
Behind us, behind us.
I need a hand. I'll get you back up, brother.
Even try to go through the door you see foamed.
Two in front. Two more over here. I'll get the one on the right.
Okay, I'll go left. Oh, you get it, okay.
One more. Oh, we got hard drives. Got hard drives. Fuck out.
Not anymore, it's not.
Do we get anything extra for fucking being extreme? Yeah. Yeah. Oh, we have to live? Oh, okay, we're good. Good job, boys.
Yeah, that was good.